that transformation is a continual process. And yeah, if that person can do it, you can do it. Let it be an inspiration to you, but and then you have to understand what it took for that person to get like that. And that's where that motivational part of being a coach comes in.